Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Khalid, and I'm here at the legendary Sunset Sound to re-record one of my songs for Sony Lost in Music.
So the song I'm rearranging is the song by the name of 18. It's actually one of my favorite songs off of the album. All right, ready?
Have some fun.
Every time that I listen to this song, I just want to dance. It's just floaty and vibey. One, I hold it dear to my heart because sometimes I kind of hope this song comes true.
Bop, bop, bop. Like, I want that shit to, like, hit.
For me, I feel like when I get together with my band, we definitely like to jam out. The flow is definitely going to be a lot more smooth and probably not as dancey, per se. I feel like we all have an amazing sense of chemistry every time that we get together. So I'm going to pull from a lot of the influences from a lot of my band members and things that they like to listen to as well. And it's going to be fun.
Woke up only due to late this morning, but I think I'll be okay. I'll be okay. Damn, my car still smells like marijuana. My mama's gonna kill me. Gonna kill me. Traffic's backed up from corner to corner, so shake away all the stress off my shoulder. I still live with my parents, yeah, they were like, oh,
understanding.
I never felt in love, I say those feelings for you. So let's do all the stupid shit that gone. It's me and you. No, I've never really been the smartest. You were there when times were at their darkest. Your love seems to cut me deep, the sharpest. Shit that gone, just me, just me, just me,
let's do all the stupid shit that young kids do,
just me, oh, yo, oh, oh. Save those feelings for you. So let's do all the stupid shit that gun kids do. It's me and you.